It's your boy G, Corner Man Boxing here, my man Estrellita, man. Like I said, man, you told us, man. You let the world know, man. We put it out there, baby. How you feel, champ?
Man, we feel blessed, man. We're happy, you know. We knew it was going to be a hard fight, but we knew that Andy was ready and he was going to shock the world, man. And thank God, you know, everything came out the way we expected and we trained for it. And, you know, big ups to AJ. You know, he's such a gentleman and a great champion, but now we have the first Mexican heavyweight of the world making history. Bro.
Congratulations, man. One thing I love about you guys, you stay humble, man. That's something that I really appreciate about you guys.
You gotta stay humble. You gotta stay, you know, with your feet in the ground and just keep working.
All right, man. Congratulations once again, champ.